We're on the convention floor at the Hytron Technologies Americas booth with Greg Fisher, CTO Americas. Tell us about 24x8 products that Hytron is launching here today.
So Hytron's been working on a full suite of 24x8 products, starting with the Gateway, which is a 3x3 wireless concurrent device, dual band concurrent, and then adding in the EMTA, which is the voice functionality, and then kind of culminating with the addition of the IPTV, which is MoCA, and some other functionality for customers that want to do all of the voice, video, and data requirements for their customers over our gateways.
And how will operators and customers benefit from these new products?
So a big piece of the promise is the higher downstream speeds. The 24 channels down give about 960 megabits per second. And while you could deliver that all to one customer, it's better, you know, spread out a bunch of large number of customers. It gives everybody a little bit bump in their bandwidth. So you can watch those movies, you can watch those videos, that type of stuff more consistently. And then the upstream channels, the 8 channels, really give customers the ability to push more information out to the internet. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everybody's trying to get that information, get, you know, things about them out to the world, and that'll help them do it a little bit faster.
And of course, where can people find out more?
So all of our products are available to our MSOs directly, and they can find them on the Hytron-Americas.com website. And the data sheets are there. Please take a look at them, and, you know, hopefully we'll hear from you.
Thank you so much. Greg Fisher, CTO of Americas for Hytron Technologies Americas.